Okay guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today I will check if this will work on our Vios head unit. Okay, so what I got here, I have here a Xiaomi stick, TV stick. So this is basically used for just like for television. It's powered via HDMI. So basically the main use of this one is for your TV to be just like a smart TV. So basically you can have access to this one, Netflix and Prime Video, Google Play Store, just like that. So we will try to check if this will work on our Vios head unit. So I have here some the thing that you need basically is this is an Android charger, USB 2.0, I guess, micro USB, and then we have this HDMI, so female, and then the other side is a male. Okay, so right now we have this port here we will need to open. There, so as you can see, we have an HDMI connection here. So we will try first to connect it, and I'll be back for a moment. Okay, so right now, as you can see, the power light is on here. We have a white display going. This is the adapter basically going to our head unit here. So as you can see here on the display, if we don't have the HDMI connected, this display mode is not really there. So it's just literally this four icons here. So as you can see here right now, we have this display mode. So what we'll do is we're gonna click it, and then let's see if it will work. So I believe it's working. Yeah, so as far as you can see here, hold on. Okay, so this is the remote. You can use the remote to, yes, you can hear the sound, right? It seems that it's working from here, so we will try to check it. So this is the remote. So let's say we'll go to Netflix. So it says here, your device may not be connected to the internet. Make sure that it is working. So let's click OK. I will check for the Wi-Fi network first. Okay. So let me just connect it first to our Wi-Fi here. One moment, okay. Okay, so it's connecting now. Alright, connected successfully. So basically earlier, the error that I'm getting here is I wasn't able to get the connection because we don't have an internet access. So right now, I'll open Netflix here. So again, I'm still here on our Vios Gen 3. So yeah, this is the head unit. So I just turn off the light temporarily for us to see the actual video, okay? Because if I'll be turning on the light, well, that's fine, but we might have some issues in focusing it, but it's okay. So I will open Netflix here.
Nakatayo sa inyong harapan.
Okay, so it seems that it's playing. We'll look for a movie here. Well, random movie, maybe Fast and the Furious, let's see. So for us to know if it is playing. So again, this is applicable for those owners there who doesn't have budget yet to buy an Android head unit. So you can use this as a workaround. This is basically 1,400, or it's actually ranging from 1,400 to 1,600 pesos in Shopee. Okay. So as you can see, it's working. We'll try to fast forward it. There. Okay. So the resolution is 720p, so it's still good enough. Okay. So right now we will try YouTube. We will try YouTube here, so we're gonna go on the home screen. We'll go to YouTube. Yeah, we got YouTube here. Let's look for a video. Maybe we should search for Wish there, Wish 1075. Okay, let's see this one.
Sabihin nila ako ay ubod ng ganda. Ako'y isang sirena. Kahit anong gawin nila, bandera ko'y di tutumba. Drum na may tubig ang sinisisi. Naglalaki ang mga braso sa akin.
Okay, so let's try a different video. Let's see. Random video, let's see. What else? Maybe this one from Ninong Rai.
Melting cheese kasi dahil nga empanada yung gagawin namin, kapag natunaw, tatagas dun sa
luna,
tatagas dun sa empanada, and okay, masisira yung mantika.
So it seems that everything is working here as far as you can see. So yeah, again, this is only applicable for those owners there that doesn't have yet a budget to buy the Android head unit. Okay, so again, the one that I'm using here is a Xiaomi TV Stick, Mi TV Stick. It's powered by HDMI. So this is capable of working in our vios stock head unit. Okay, by the way, you can also play games here, however you will use the remote to play the games. So I have some games here that I installed. Let me just check. Yeah, I have some games here, let's say the Sky Force. Okay, this is only for testing, so that basically it's really a good one because you have entertainment system and then you can download application, okay, such as games. So we will gonna try this one. I'll just adjust the volume for a moment.
This begins.
So that's it. Okay, so basically that game, you can use that if you're really bored. Let's say if you're just waiting inside a vehicle, waiting for someone, you can do this one. And then, well, the last game that I got here, is Red Ball. You can install light, I mean, it's only for light games here, because light games only, since this is only 1 GB of RAM, so basically no heavy games that are allowed on this one, so only this simple games here. Okay, so yeah, this is how it works, just like that. For testing purposes only. Okay, so again, that's my review of Xiaomi Mi Stick. I really enjoy this. This is a good buy, one of the best in the market right now. Because again, imagine if you don't have a smart TV. So you can just simply buy an ordinary TV that has HDMI and you can plug this in. Just for 1,400 to 1,600 pesos, you will be able to use the features of Google, which is you can download applications such as Netflix, YouTube, and some games. So yeah, this is literally a good one. You can also plug it into your head unit in the car as long as it's HDMI capable. So as far as you can see here, it's all good. But the the bad thing about this one is, as you can see, touch control unavailable. So meaning it's not touch screen. That's why we have the remote. Okay, so again, if you have some question, guys, feel free to comment down below. Okay, and I will be posting the link also where did I bought this Xiaomi TV Stick, so that once you click the link, you can just simply order that. The reason that I will be posting it is because I've been using this for quite some time. I didn't encounter any issues, so basically this is one of the best quality that we have in the market. Okay, so again, thank you so much once again for checking this video. If you have time, you can simply like and subscribe to my channel once again. Okay, and yeah, keep safe, everyone. Okay, Merry Christmas to all, and bye for now.